All right. So this had souped up coffee in it. It had a lot of sugar.
Creamer.
Creamer. Mm-hmm. That's flavored creamer.
Hazelnut.
All right. Okay. So why aren't you good? Take this in your left hand, and I want you to hold it up right to your chest. Okay. Hold your arm out again, please. You ready? Okay. Resist them as much as you can.
I'm ready.
I know.
Good job.
Okay. Now, this is my water. I just filled it up from the water fountain out front. Why are you looking at me like that?
I'm in trouble because I drink sugar coffee.
Hold your arm out. Ready? Mm-hmm. Here we go. Okay. Water. Now, can I call this?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Energy drink.
Hold that up, please. Ready? Everything is energy. What we drink, what we eat, what we listen to. So if you have kids that are listening to rap and you know the words, and I had a student yesterday tell me she can't get her kids to give her the CD of the songs because she puts it in a DVD player, spins it around backwards so it ruins the CD. But I said, look, you can just take the case. You can just take the case and show the child that. Okay, have them hold it up to their chest, test their strength first, hold up the energy system of that CD, of the words they're listening to, just the energy of that, and you will be able to
test their
strength with it. So we're even. Yeah.
Have you ever done it with like a cell phone?
With a cell phone?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I can tell what music you would have on your cell phone. Or what messages you have on your cell phone, the type of messages, the type of words that you use on your text, on your cell phone, the type of apps that you have on your cell phone.